Hello. It's Carol. I'm in my art room tonight and I want to do an acrylic string pour. I think I've been practicing, so I want to try different colors. So I'm going to do a brown background first. So I'm going to pour this paint on. Done it with brown before. I've done it with black and white. I think I've done it with a light blue. I don't know where I got the idea for brown, but we'll see how it looks. See if this works. This is Brown Artist Loft, raw umber mixed with Zenser and water. No silicone. Had some water here. Oh, here it is. And I've also got some Craft Smart Blue Ice Pearl. And this is just some house paint, which is a taupey gray color. I got paint all over it. Okay, so and I've got some in my little containers. But I think I want to put some on a tray so that I can blend two colors together. Now I just need to find a tray. I've got my new microphone on, so I can't venture too far. Oh, I had some paper plates. Where did they go? Where did they go? Well, maybe I'll just use a lid. Or an empty one. Okay. That should be good enough. Oh, what's that stuck in there? I have to do it this way tonight so that you can see right side up. Okay, and I've got my, I'm using crochet thread like this. I tried a little bit earlier and it seems to work. So I put some glue in here. And I'll put some of this taupe in here. If this is enough, I hope. I'll dab that in there. And I realized in some of my videos, I was lifting my thread up, and you're really supposed to keep it flat down on the canvas. So, okay, now what pattern should I use? There's a couple of different patterns. Start here. Maybe I'll start here. Oh, I didn't get much paint on there. That's probably too much. It looks like my paint might be a little bit too watery. Oops. Well, I got one blue bob. One. Little blue blob. I'll just take that. Okay. I think I'll put the blue paint in a separate container because it kind of got mixed up. I'll find my end. Hope you like my videos. I'm learning new things every day too, so put some. Whoops, sorry, I kicked the camera. All right, let's try this one. I think I'm gonna do the same again over here. Oops. Stuck to my glove. Try this. Stay on the canvas. Stay on the canvas. I'll get a new piece of string. Sometimes you can wipe the string off, but that one was. Get some little spots, and I don't have any silicone in there. I just wondered why that did that. All right, let's try this again. A little more blue on that one. I gotta wipe my gloves off because I'm dripping. My one paint might be a little too watery. This one maybe I'll keep mostly blue. Now, okay, now let's try go a little wider at the bottom on this one. So this is like a loop-de-loop pattern. And this one was just a zigzag pattern. It's amazing how it comes out like that. Oh, there's a lot of brown paint right there. This one I might want to do over. Well, it's kind of subtle, but not enough paint on there, I guess. I'm gonna wipe this one down. Well, let's try the blue again. This time I'm gonna use all blue. I'll wipe which pattern should I do? That same pattern again. Yeah, why not? Oh, maybe the other one. I'll try a different pattern. Okay, so this one goes like that, and like that, like a letter L. Oh, why does it keep sticking to my glove? Let it sit for a minute. Lobby thing there, so all right, let's pull this one. Oh, I think I have a lot of paint in this one area. Shoot, it's right in the middle of the canvas too. Well, this isn't working. Where's my spatula? Maybe I can take some paint right off. I'll do these again. At least it fixes easy. It's too much paint in this area. Okay. Take another piece of twine. I'm going to do both colors this time. I hope there's not too much paint here again. It's a messy process, but it's fun. Okay. Let's do this one again. Whoops. Oh, I forgot to do the, it's supposed to go like that. I missed one. Oh well. Oh, that's a little better. There you go. That's pretty. Well, when you have your paints a little watery, it's hard to, you can't take the water out, but you can add, you could add more paint, I guess, but I didn't put this on anything. Okay. Just add a bit of paint. Looks like my blue paint disappeared. I must say this thread is finicky when it sticks to your fingers. I think the blue's all at the bottom. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing, but here we go. Try not to get too much paint on it. You can just take your finger and I'll just do the little swirly, whirly, whirly. here goes the next one. Still a lot of paint there. Well, I hope it dries nice. These kind of drops that I dropped look like little, could be little pieces of flower flying in the wind. There, I think I'm done. I don't know if I should put a small one in. I didn't add any silicone. Anyway, it's pretty. I think I'll just leave it. See how it dries. It'll dry. I'm sure it'll dry fine. Thanks for watching. I hope you subscribe to my channel and come back and watch. Like and hit the bell and you'll get notifications of when I do another video. I have a few things for the rest of the week, so I probably won't be doing one till next week, Monday or Tuesday. So everybody have a good Easter weekend, and thanks for watching. And if you want to leave a comment, you can leave one in the bottom if you have anything that you would like me to do. I would try to do it. Good night. I'm back. I just wanted to hold this up so you could get a better look. Whoops, this way. Kind of feathery. I don't know what kind of flowers they would be. All right, good night.